That's why she could hit me, she could hit you, she could hit Chata, me, and no, she would never hit Kyler.
Of course not.
No, she would hit Chata, you, me, him.
Yeah.
The only people that's safe is the Kings and Kai.
Yep.
This was what I didn't want to happen. Last week when I lost the HOH, I was mad, not because I didn't win HOH. I was mad because I knew Kylan was the only person who would could win and could not put her up.
Yep, exactly.
So that
I've released it, but this is exactly what we could have avoided if Kylan didn't win.
I know.
If he threw it to me, if he just sat back. I don't know why he felt like he needed to get through all those rounds. He could have just sat back and let people duke it out. But now we're in this
pickle. If anybody come back here, which she's always coming back here, she comes back here, you're crying about Brittany.
Yeah. I'm still crying about her. Now I feel bad about this. Because I actually had like a good cry about her.
No. It tore me up. To be for him. Like, you know, I'm just gonna be real with you. If it wasn't for that, I wouldn't have no reason to keep with me. I don't have no reason to keep with me. I couldn't give her one. You know how fucking hard that was. And it's, I can usually shoot some shit down. She was like, pune. I was like, oh.
What happened?
Like when she was giving me her arguments, her points.
Yeah, they were good.
They were excellent.
She came up with all those herself.
I had to tell them. And like, I'm like, come over here. No, it's okay. Yeah.
You want to come?
You can come. Don't pull your lashes off. You're too pretty for this.
Okay.
Yeah. How you feeling?
What if you're in past 48 hours? What if you're dying out?
Yeah.
What if your weakness is going to be?
Yeah.
It's all right, Bill. How do you feel?
Confused.
Yeah.
Stomach upset. Glad I swallowed my stew. Mm-hmm. In enough time. I don't know what she's capable of doing, what she really wants. I don't know anything.
Mm-mm.
But I did know that this was coming, so I'm not surprised.
Yeah.
Where is Brittany and when is she getting to the jury house?
Yeah, that makes me feel sick thinking about. But she'll probably get there tonight. That's weird because most of us are gonna see her
later.
Yeah, see, yeah. Like see her sooner or later.
Mm-hmm.
But Brittany being there alone for a week is rough.
And you know what? I would say yes, but leaving this damn house might not be.
Yeah. It's very true.
That's a vacation from all this shit.
It is a vacation.
Yeah.
It is. I'll be able to sleep regularly again.
Mm-hmm. Long as Brent ain't there.
They're still doing a pre-jury battle back. Just walks in.
Oh, girl, can you imagine?
They were like, actually, the jury started at the beginning. Travis and Frenchie were just hanging out for a week together.
If Frenchie is there, we would have fun.
Self-evicted.
It ain't got to be no more game.
If it's not BB, Frenchie would be fun.
Yeah, Frenchie is fun. I have fun with Frenchie, but shit. Brent there, I'm like, oh, here we go again. Tell me what scientific studies show.
Mm-hmm.
See, as bad as we wanted to keep
Very true.
And God would have had to break the tie.
Yeah.
Then she would have felt betrayed.
Yeah.
And she would have had a reason to come after us.
She would have.
Well, she has a reason to come after me now. Why?
Because I gave Brittany a vote.
Because you did what?
Because I still voted for Brittany.
But then she went on the block.
But she could also
think that
after.
You wasn't going to vote for, but she knew you was going to vote for Brittany. Whoever didn't think you would vote for Brittany, where have they been?
It's like if she went after Alyssa X because they voted her out.
And you specifically kept her when she was on the block next to Christian.
So it's okay.
Yeah. She's thinking about Britt.